My last year of high school, it was 50 years ago. John Lennon went around the world, but we lost Marilyn Monroe. Cuban missiles, Vietnam, JFK knew what to do. The skies were both gray and blue for the class of 1962. The Beatles and Kmart, Stones and Walmart all opened for business and got their first start. Bob Dylan and the Beach Boys set out to make their mark. The class of 62, we all played a part. No zip codes, but four cent letters still came. No push button dials, but the phone still rang. Andy Warhol painted a can of soup. They called it genius, I called it being duped. No TV recorders, no seatbelts to fasten when driving your car on 30 cent gas. And the Polaroids were the only instant pictures. We all carried radios with transistors. We never matured the word diversity, but we had some thanks to Francis G. Our class had a monkey, a turtle, and a squirrel. And to make this rhyme, I thank Bob World. I was the new kid at school in 59. Taylor Holloway walked up, became a friend of mine. He reminded me of little love, Jerry Lee. Years later when my dad died, he came to comfort me. I took cute Janice to the junior prom. I was older than her, but it was fine with her mom. In the 65 tornado, she helped save the life of Brenda, who later became my wife. For my senior prom, I didn't have a date. Guess my 45 record was released too late. No date, no dance, no hug, no kiss. No come on baby, let's do the twins. To find true love, I had to sing and make noise, cause there were only four girls for every six boys. If I had a test, Ken was starting to worry. Tried to set behind Ronnie, Tony, or Pat Murray. My last year of high school, it was 50 years ago. Axl Rose was born in Lafayette, but we lost Marilyn Monroe. Cuban Missile, Vietnam, JFK knew what to do. Skies were both gray and blue for the class of 1962. Bob and Nancy, Tom and Marilyn, Jim and Diana, Mark and Carolyn. Life can change and no one's to blame. Things can look brighter when you light another flame. Sweet Sue Surf was everybody's friend, a shoulder to cry on, and there to the end. And I remember John, we called him Pat, the guy with the green who made everyone laugh. Our Eagles were golden, winning basketball games in Hoosier land. It brought us all some fame. Marvin and Bob could make that basketball spin, so Larry and the boys could tip it right in. We had three Judys, two Janices and Carols, two Shirleys and Carolins, and two Cheryls. Two Eds, Charlies, Bills, Bobs, Toms, and Dons. Three Davids and Mikes, six Jims and four Rons. Well, I'm coming to the end and I left out some names, so you gotta listen close now. Here I go. 1, 9, 6, 2. Boy Jean, girl Jean, blue Jean, senior chords, and we were Mike, we were George, Arthur Halston, Becky Gordon, Southwood Ford, and Devo Chevy. Never drove into the levee, but we drove his MGTF. That's the car I like the best. Joey was a gentle soul, Jonesy likes to pull tricks. Me, I just like rock and roll, convertibles and younger chicks. They lived on farms or in the city, something shady, ill so pretty. Bonnie, Mobley, Lynn, Scott, Bay, and Kay, and Jill were hot. Cruising Custer's last stand with Helen, Sheila, and Roseanne, all in my backseat. It only happened in my dreams. Fred and Christy never late, they both had their heads on straight. Noel Hunt, he ran the track, Jesse Butch, he ran the class. Smith, Hobbs, Aaron Heiser, Oakville High made us wiser. Hendel, Wilson, Sandy, that diploma came in handy. Craven twins, Dan and Don, the Scott twins, and Yvonne. and Sherry Richard Rex. Yep, I'm gonna rhyme with sex. Spanish Club with Ronnie Keller, singing with that Jeff Felder. Bassy always hit the note. I think that's it, that's all she wrote. Can't think of any, I forgot, but I'm out of breath and my brain is shot. Oh man. My last year of high school, it was 50 years ago. John Glenn went around the world, but we lost Marilyn Monroe. Cuban missiles in Vietnam, JFK knew what to do. The skies were both gray and blue for the class of 1962. A lot more happened with the class of 62.
With the class of 62.
But in just six minutes,
it's the best that I could do.
And I hope we all make it.
And I hope we all make it.
2022.
Cause 1 in 4 didn't make it to see it.
Anniversary.
It's 50th anniversary.
My name is Keith O'Connor Murphy, and I wrote this song. And I thank you all for listening so long.